What's up? What's going on, everybody? Welcome to another episode of Stay Smooth Shaving. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope everyone's doing very well. Had a great day. Had a great shave. And I'm talking kind of fast right now because I wasn't going to make a video. I just did two passes with my straight razor. And I'm using this stuff right here. Formula T Barbershop. Now, my den does not contain a lot of barbershop scents. I got the CAD. I've got Clean Cut by Tim Soaps. And I think that's it. Oh, a California Barber by a local gent. That's actually one of my favorites. Until this guy. This has got such a wonderful, pleasant scent. It reminds me of the local gent barber, California Barber. It's got this cologne type scent to it. Not very powdery. You get the oak moss, you get all the main notes of barbershop, but man, and the Formula T, if I get it right up, is awesome. Very buttery, shea butter formula. Been working today with the WSP boar hair brush and my McCord 15C head on my MR5 handle. Like I said, I did two passes with the straight razor. I always clean up with my safety razor. Just because it's easier for me. I still can't get into those hollows of my neck. But the reason I did it was because of the scent. I'm doing this video because of this scent. It is just very nice. It's not your typical barbershop scent. It's not very powdery. They said it's more of like an Italian barber, like an Italian style scent. I don't know what they mean by that. Is it the aquatic notes that's in there? Is it the cologne type scent in there? I don't know. All I know is it smells freaking awesome. Hope everyone's doing well. Why not? So I don't have much time today. That's why I wasn't gonna make this video. But I know myself, as I have so much soaps to choose from, this won't make it into my lineup for a while. And I'll say, man, I should have made a video of that. So that's what I'm doing now. One day I would like to do all three passes with my straight razor, but this is just ending my second week on a straight razor, and doing pretty good. Only time I cut myself is right on my chin, right here, right there, right here, and right here. I was having this conversation. I don't know who I was talking to, but I was saying that there's two kinds of straight razor shavers out there. Ones that shave their chin, and ones that don't. And I never could be able to grow a goatee or a mustache. I just think, to me, it doesn't look good on me. Other people's, it looks really well. But for me, it just doesn't work. So I don't know, I was just having that conversation, like, wouldn't that be just so awesome just to cut it off right here and not have to worry about the chin where I always cut myself? But that's not gonna happen. I can't grow. So I'm gonna show you too. I picked up their barbershop aftershave splash, and they're also coming out with these EDPs. We're calling them EDPs cologne. I wish I would have, but I wanted to see what this smelled like first. That's why I didn't pull the trigger. So I wanted to see what this guy smelled like. Because barbershop, I can take it or I can leave it. I know some dudes, some wet shavers, that's their main thing. They love the barbershop scent. And don't get me wrong, I do enjoy my barbershop scent. But it's not my favorite scent in the world. I'll take my Acqua di Gio cologne type scents all day. My Green Irish Tweeds, you know, stuff of that nature, over a barbershop scent. But this guy has got it dialed in. It's very nice, very nice. So like I said, recap my shave. Didn't show it, but I did two passes with my Dovo Best 5/8 15C with a Persona Lab, the Med Preps Personas, and this little bad boy I got on eBay for like $8. It's the WSP Boar Hair Brush. Excellent. I'm gonna splash some Barbershop WSP. This stuff is great. You can get one for like $19 with or without, 17 without menthol, which is what I prefer, no menthol, and 19 with menthol. So it's kind of cool they give you that option, and for me it's the cheaper option because I don't care for menthol. Oh man, that smells great. Oh, that's just so freaking awesome. I am definitely buying the EDP because my brother-in-law bought the EDP of the Bay Rum. It is strong, my friends. Two, three sprays, you're going to be smelling like that all day long. So that is the show today. Wasn't even going to make a video, but the scent compelled me, drew me to make a video. So if you're looking for a great rendition of a barbershop scent, it's not a true barbershop, though, just to let you know. It's got more of a cologne. It's just awesome. Sorry, I haven't tried. My phone just shut off. For some reason. I was just saying, if you want a nice rendition of Barbershop, go get. And the formula is awesome. One of the better shea butter formulas out there. So, like I always say in my, not reviews, but when I use a product, would I go back out tomorrow and purchase this again? In a heartbeat. Plus the formula, plus the great scent. You can get, I think they're $12.99, $14.99 for a soap. $19, $17 for an aftershave splash. You can't go wrong. So that is the show today. Hope you guys enjoyed. Just a quick one. Just want to put that out there. Barbershop fans out there that are going to love this scent. I think so. If you like cologne type scents and barbershop together, this is your soap. This is your scent. So thank you so much for tuning in. I don't say it enough, but I thank you so much to my subscribers. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. If you like this video, hit that like button. Why not? Help a boy out. So that is the show. Hope you guys had a good time. Until next time, respect yourself, respect the day, respect others. Until then, stay smooth.